Hello everyone, welcome to Go Get My Guru. In this video, we'll be discussing about regex methods. Regex offers a set of methods which we can make use to search a string for match. So first method is find all method. So whenever you want to work with regex, you need to import that module, ray module, and I'll mention my test string here. So this test string contains subject codes and their respective subject names. So let's say Python, Java, and let's say blockchain. So this is my test string, and now I'll define a pattern. So my pattern is I want to extract all the numbers from this test string. So how I can do that? Just by mentioning slash d, and this plus is for one or more number of occurrences. Next, I'll define a variable result. So in this result, I'm going to make use of find all method. So ray dot find all pattern comma test string, and I'll just print the result. Let's run this first and understand what result we'll get. So here we are getting a result of numbers. So what this find all method is doing? Find all method returns a list containing all the matches. What will it return if it doesn't find any match? So let's check that. So I'll just remove these numbers. Now, if I run this, you can observe here it is returning an empty list. That means if a match is found, it is going to return list of all the matches. If match is not found, it is going to return empty list. Next, let's discuss search method. Let's keep the same pattern here and the same code. Instead of this find all method, I'll just write search method. First, let's run this and check what output we'll get. So here you can observe we are not getting a list here. Instead, we are getting match object. So what this match object is containing? Match object is containing the information about the result and the match. So here you can observe span 0, 3. That means what? That means the match position it is returning and then match value it is returning. Here you can observe it is finding first match at 101. So it is returning span as 0 and 3. That means span match start position and match end position it is returning. Though it had many occurrences of the numbers, it will return only the first occurrence of the match. That's what search function will do. So what will it return if it doesn't find match? So let's remove all these numbers. Now when I run this, you can see it is returning none. So whenever match is not found, it will return none. Next, we'll discuss split method. We'll keep the same code here. Instead of search method, I'll just give here split method. So what this split method will do? Let's run this first and check what exactly is happening. So it is returning a list, that we know. But what list it is returning? It is returning a list where splitting has been occurred. So you can note here, split has been occurred at all the numbers. So that's why it is returning list where exactly the splitting has been occurred. Now, we can specify the maximum number for split parameter. So we can specify split parameter as well. So in here, I'll make 2. That means you can split. If you find the match, you split there only 2 times. Let's check that. Here you can see it is splitting only at Python and Java, and blockchain is not getting splitted. That means 103, at the number 103, the string is not getting splitted. Next, we'll discuss sub method. So what this sub method will do? Sub method replaces the match with the text of our choice. So here we are, our pattern is D, and it finds the match wherever the digits are there. So using sub method, I can just replace this pattern. We'll replace all the numbers with, let's say, course name, course underscore name. So we have to remove this 2 here, comma. So let's run this. Here you can observe instead of course code, now we are getting course underscore name. I hope you're clear what this sub function is doing. So we can specify the number of counts as well. That means number of replacement count as well. So here, suppose I specify 2 as my count. Let's check what output we'll get. You can see here only the first 2 matches are replaced and third match is not replaced. So you can specify how many times you want to replace that particular match. If you find these videos helpful, hit on subscribe button and help us to grow.